Hello guys, so in this lecture we'll see different kinds of addressing. One of them is physical addressing. So generally we can say that addressing is of two kinds, isn't it? First one we can say that physical addressing. Second one is logical addressing. Physical addressing and logical addressing, isn't it? So first one, let's say there are different networks. Let's say this is network 1. Let's say this is network 2. Let's say this is network 3. Let's say this is network 4. Let's say this is network 5. Let's say this is network 6. Isn't it? So let's say these are different networks and these are connected, isn't it? So let's say these are the networks in the world, isn't it? So two kinds of addressing is there. First one we can say that is physical addressing, and the second one we can say that logical addressing, isn't it? So let's say what is the difference between these. So we can say that yes, physical addressing means, we can say that physical address means what? Physical address must be unique inside one network. Let's say this is network 1, we can say that. So inside this network, every host must have different physical address, isn't it? So we can say that physical addressing or physical address is unique locally. Locally means inside one network. But logical addressing means this address is unique globally, means entire world, in the entire world, the logical address must be unique. That is the difference, isn't it? So we can say that logical addressing means, yes, it must be, or it is unique globally. Globally means in the entire world. In any network, no two logical addresses must be same. Next one, physical addressing means what? We can say that it is unique locally. Locally means inside one network. Inside one network. Isn't it? Yeah, so inside one network, it must be unique, and logical addressing means it is unique globally, isn't it? So two kinds of addresses we have seen. First one, let's say IP address. So IP address, we can say that is of 32 bits. And let's say, yes, this is what? Software number. Isn't it? Next one is what? MAC address, media access control. Media access control. So it is of 48 bits. And this is what? Hardware number means what? We can say that it is hard coded on NIC. NIC means network interface card, isn't it? So we can say that in your system, when NIC will be there, in the NIC we can say that yes, this 48-bit MAC address is present. That is hard coded, means permanent, that is fixed, isn't it? Okay, so I already covered this IP addressing, isn't it, in the starting itself. Now this is MAC address. So the format of MAC address is, let's say these 48 bits are divided into three sections. three sections, isn't it? So yes, first part is for manufacturer, or we can say that vendor. This is vendor ID or manufacturer ID. Next field is for date of manufacturing, and next one is serial number, isn't it? Now you only tell me, if these three fields are there, so we can say that yes, let's say two systems are manufactured by the same vendor, then their vendor ID will be same, but at least they can differ from date, isn't it? Let's say two systems or NIC cards are, we can say that manufactured by the same vendor, so vendor ID will be same, but there is a possibility that the date of manufacturing is different. If date of manufacturing is also same, yes, vendor ID is same. Let's say two system has same vendor ID, same date, so at least they will differ in serial number, isn't it? Let's say two systems are manufactured by the same vendor, isn't it? And date is also same, then serial number will be different, yes. Otherwise, if vendor ID is different, then there is no problem. Ultimately, we can say that no any two system can have same MAC address. At least they will differ by vendor ID. If not, then they will differ by the date. If not, then guaranteed they will be differed by the serial number, isn't it? So yes, we can say that yes, MAC address is also globally unique. Globally unique. Also, we can say that IP address is also globally unique. Isn't it? Both are globally unique. Isn't it? But what happens? Yes, IP address is used as a logical address. And yes, we can say that next one is what? MAC address is used as a physical address. Why? Because yes, MAC address can also be used as a logical address, because MAC is also globally unique. But problem is what? Yes, IP address is containing two fields. I already told you that is network ID, isn't it? And second one is host ID. So with the help of network ID, yes, required network will be identified, and with the help of host ID, inside this network any host is identified, isn't it? So that's why IP address is used as a logical address. But MAC address is used as a physical address, but not as a logical address, because yes, we can say that physical address has three sections. First one is vendor ID, then date of manufacturing, then we can say that serial number, isn't it? So there might be a possibility these will not help, yes, we can say that to identify any network. Let's say vendor ID, let's say you bought any system from US and you are using that particular system in India. So vendor ID will be from US. That doesn't mean that that particular system is present in US. That particular system may present in India, isn't it? So these vendor IDs and all will not help, isn't it? Okay, so we can say that yes, IP is used as a logical address and MAC is used as a physical address. I hope this one is clear to everyone. So that is the difference. We can say that what is the difference between logical and physical address, isn't it? So IP address is used as a logical address and MAC address is used as a physical address, isn't it? So whenever you buy any system, inside that particular system, one NIC card is there, that is network interface card, isn't it? And they are, yes, this MAC address is hard-coded or written, isn't it? That is written by, we can say that any manufacturing company, isn't it? Also, we can say that different manufacturing companies may have their different, we can say that pattern of MAC address, isn't it? So that's why IP address is used as a, yes, logical address, and MAC address is used as a physical address. Okay, so that's all about, we can say that, physical addressing. I hope this one is clear to everyone. Okay, thank you so much.